Of course, it does help if you've got the right tech in your corner, if you're out there content creating. And the revolutionary impact of mobile devices lies in their ability to transform those everyday mundane tasks into opportunities for creativity, for connection, and of course, continuous improvement at the rate of AI. Now, Kuhle joins the amazing Samsung team for the launch of their incredible new Galaxy Z Flip 6. It is here, and the Fold 6, to show us exactly why this is a must-have device to uplift our lives. Everything. Yeah.
Today, we take a leap forward in design and functionality as we unveil the new Galaxy Flip and Fold 6. We invite you to experience the future of mobile technology where innovation shines through in every flip and fold. Justin, we are here to witness the unveiling of the new Galaxy Z Flip 6 and Fold 6. What an exciting time. What are the key differences in the devices that we unpack today compared to the previous generation of the Galaxy Z series?
I think the true power of what's been presented today is Galaxy AI coming onto the Z Fold 6, the Z Flip 6, and not only that, but the integration of that AI capability onto the Watch series and into the Buds. And linking all this back to applications like Samsung Health. I mean, that was a game changer. Even I was surprised by just how deep that goes.
AI essentially is about multitasking. It's about creating productivity and creativity. On the Buds 3, we've got using Galaxy AI within the live translate. It's called listening mode. This simply means that you can have your Buds in your ear and you're able to get the translation directly. And this makes it so much easier to use an ecosystem when all things are so seamlessly and beautifully blended.
Galaxy AI is absolutely unmatched, out of this world. And just the ability and the intuitive nature that comes with these products truly makes life so much easier. The Galaxy AI allowing you to just like circle any item to search, that is brilliant and so easy and convenient. Khumutso, I am always excited to see you because I know we are always unpacking something new and exciting. Walk us through some of the key features that are different compared to the previous Galaxy Z series.
Key to note is that it's lighter and it's thinner, and I think that this makes a huge difference on pocketability and when it can go into your pocket or your bag. But also for the first time on the Z Flip 6, we've got a vapor cooling chamber that we've had on the S24 series and most of the S series, which means that it basically works a little bit harder without getting hotter.
There are so many exciting hardware improvements that I've seen, which I really like. Samsung are the leaders when it comes to foldable technology, especially foldable screens. They've made that screen thinner but more durable, which is very important. And because of that, you can see that the phone is a lot more sturdy and a lot more thinner. When I'm holding it in my hand, it feels like an actual full phone that you can flip out into a bigger tablet, which is wild to me.
I had an opportunity to interact with the flip phone within the Z series, and one of my favorite features that I got to really try out is the doodle feature. It's an AI feature where you get to sketch anything, and then it gives you options of different elements that you can basically convert your sketch into a professional work of art that you can frame and hang on your wall. I definitely think that my firstborn son would absolutely love this feature. My favorite feature on the Galaxy Z Flip 6 is actually the AI camera. It's so intelligent. I'm just about to show you now. You move back, and actually you don't even have to press anything. You just raise your hand and it counts down. 3, 2, 1. Again. Cheese. Actually, let's move a little bit back and see what the AI camera does.
All right.
Okay. Cool. It adds a little bit more of the room. How amazing. Mm-hmm. You can lift your hand.
Stunning.
Both devices have Pro Visual Engine, but on the Flip 6 specifically, we've got a big upgrade that's now 50 megapixel ultra wide, essentially powered by the Pro Visual with AI functionalities. And this gives the Flip 6 a true Samsung flagship camera experience.
Samsung have been really smart when they've developed foldable technology when it comes to both the Z Fold and the Z Flip 6. What they've done is they've made the folding an integral part of how you use the device. So for instance, when you use the Z Flip 6, you can then prop it up and use it as a camera and frame yourself with it. You can even use that display on the front of the phone to display things like an AI, for instance. And when it comes to the Z Fold 6, you can open up the screen and use it as a full tablet. Google was on stage and explaining how Google Gemini and Circle to Search is really optimized for having such a wide screen. So your productivity is going to be on a completely other level.
I'm pretty sure everyone is wondering right now if, you know, when will we have these devices available in store and any special, you know, something for the consumers.
We always have a special something for the consumers. Basically, they are available to pre-order now. So if you go on Samsung.com/ZA, you should be able to pre-order. And if you've got a phone in good working condition, T's and C's apply, we might be able to take you all the way up to 15,000 rands in trade-in value and a 2,000 rand voucher for you to be able to purchase your Galaxy accessory.
As we conclude this momentous launch with Samsung, we now understand why it's so important to have a mobile device that offers both innovation and versatility. So thank you for joining me on this journey into the future.